The Ku Klux Klan, commonly called the KKK or simply the Klan, refers to three distinct secret movements at different points in the time of the United States. The KKK used terrorism, both physical assault and murder, against groups or individuals whom they opposed. They were neo-Confederate, atheists, and white supremacists. The first Klan started in 1865, and the third Klan is still until present time.